after the fall. I know everybody is very tired. For concluding this session, only as a formality, I am going to complete this. Saying, I think that this session is the longest session. 13 papers have come over there, 13 people have represented on this topic. A wide range has been covered.
Two being absent,
otherwise. Yes, two being absent, otherwise it would have been 15. So, this is a very vast topic. Everybody trying to put different views and different aspects they have touched. But to conclude, only one thing I will tell you, that these social reforms are the moments which we have dealt today. I think this is like a continuous process. This is like a perennial river which will flow throughout the year, all the seasons. So these reforms and the moments, as the society is changing, by the explosion of knowledge, technology and skills as it is developing, I think a variety of problems will come, a society will change in different ways, and we have to take those challenges, and definitely we have to try and start for the better India by having all the movements and reforms in the positive and constructive way. So thank you very much.